Prime Minister should come to Parliament. It is Prime Minister who announced the decision. He goes on making speeches on the very same issue outside Parliament. Parliament is in session. Why can't he come to Parliament and speak on the issue? Let there be a debate.